So after we read this story, that's the end. I think I and everybody and everyone need to save our money so that we can borrow things that we want. You can't steal your mom and dad's money. That will be bad. And your mommy and dad needs to save their money to buy your clothes, buy some fruit for you, buy shoes for you, buy toys for you, buy the dog for you, buy lunch for you, actually do everything for you. So you need to save your money, okay? You must remember it. Okay, bye-bye.